Hello everyone, this is Tekken Photo, and today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Microsoft SignBinder X6 gaming keyboard. Let's get started. This is the front of the box. This is the bottom of the box. Here we can see the system requirements, and here we have the Microsoft SignBinder X6 logo on the right side of the box. It is Windows 7 compatible. Here we see the top of the box. This is the left side, and this is the rear of the box, where you can see the parts of the keyboard and the design. And let's get started with the unboxing. Here is what I see inside the box. We got the manual for the keyboard. We got the driver for the keyboard, and here's the product guide for the keyboard. We have here the numeric keypad. And here is the main keyboard itself. You will connect this keyboard to the computer using a USB, and the keypad, numeric keypad, will connect here or to the other side of the keyboard. The keypad connects with a kind of magnet on the side of the keyboard, and it feels strong. It will not be removed quite easily, and I'll show you what it looks like when it is connected to the computer. Here's how the keyboard looks like when it is connected to the computer. We have a red backlit color. Unfortunately, we cannot change it. And here we have the highlighted WASD keys. Here we have the customizable macro keys. Here we have the function keys. And here's the toggle for you to control the brightness of the backlit of the keyboard. And this toggle controls the volume of your computer. This is the numeric keypad, which can be customizable and can be set to macro keys too. And the numeric keypad can be connected to the other side of the keyboard. The handles of the keyboard cannot be removed, and the build quality of the keyboard is very good. I would recommend this to the gamers who wants a very good build quality keyboard with an affordable price of 159 reals or 42 US dollars. And that's all. This is Tekken Photo. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And thanks for watching.